Hello, it's your boy Kenny G, and I'm here today with Resident Evil 7. One of my favorites. It has been a long minute since I played it. I beat it, of course, you know, when I first got it. But I never had a chance to go play it through Madhouse mode, which is supposed to be a lot harder. And since I haven't played in a long time, I don't really remember much about it. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to go in here. Yeah, new game. Madhouse. Yeah, baby. Exactly what we're going to do. Playing on Madhouse difficult will require you to have cassette tapes. Ain't no different from the old school games. We good. Let's hop up in this thing. No more questions. Let's get it started.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
You got it, baby. I am staying the hell away. Bruh, then I said I'm staying away. I'm a bachelor now. I'm a bachelor again. She said, stay away. She gave me a golden ticket.
Hello. Hey, it's...
All right, Ethan.
It's Ethan.
All right.
You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive.
I would have long back. Since forgot about her.
How? What happened?
I don't know. Look. Mm-hmm. I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow.
Maybe go it's all the way down to Louisiana.
She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Down Dolby. The bayou.
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
A phone call would have done nicely, I guess. I don't know, maybe. Back up, why are you going by yourself? Maybe bring your friends or you could die too. Okay, so we down here in Louisiana. With all this foliage. All right, Ethan. Get on out, Ethan. Honest.
This is the place.
All right, let's go. All right, so it's been a while, so I don't really remember much about this at all. I mean, I played Resident Evil 2, the remake, last. But, I mean, this came out, what, like 3 years ago now? About to be four? I really don't remember very much about it. Hello? Anyone there? I'm here to skip my baby back. I want my baby back, please. Okay, fine. Y'all gonna make this so difficult. There must be a way back there. Come on, Ethan. Put some pep in the step. I remember some things. Like, for example, this was the film crew. I know they were in the demo. And, yeah, they dies. Ooh. Yep, that's them. Join us. Heck no, I ain't joining you. I ain't accepting no gifts. No. I don't know. Oh, my gosh. The bayou has all them dang on mosquitoes. And the flies. And the gators. Oh. Jackie boy. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I don't like the birds. What y'all doing, birds? Looks delicious. Looks nice and tasty. Oh. Oh my. Were those? Oh. Yeah. I think y'all. Okay. That's a waste of good meat, I say. Very good meat. I like the sound, the ambience. It's so good. Okay. Oh. Open it up. There it is. There's Mia. There's my baby. There's my baby right here. Look at it. Look at that dirty license plate. Came all the way up here for that. She dead, man. She dead. Come get me. That's all you need? Oh, heck no. I'll be like, oh, come get you. No. I done moved on. I got married. Had kids. Whole family again. Mia, you're a memory. Come get you. Come in this dark, dank house. I just played a game in a dark, dank house, and that didn't end well either. All right, well, let's gonna go through here. All right. Okay. Oh, right. I need the thingamajiggy. Ooh. Ew. Oh God. Delicious. Meat. And other critters. What got in here? Ooh. An overcooked bird. How nice. Okay, that's... Oh, I can smell it. Oh, I can smell it. Oh, gosh. Ew, filth. Anything? Anything? Nope. Nothing in there. Go through here. Ah. Who feed are those? Is that my baby? She got no pants on. Well, I don't know what the fuse is, so we're going to go find those eventually. Okay. Well, we don't have no tape, so we can't do nothing with that. So they have prison cells somewhere. Is that them? There's the bakers. That's them. Them the bakers. Such a beautiful family. All right, well, let's go upstairs. That's the only place we didn't go. We should have went up there first. I'm hearing too much noise around here. Way too much noise. Ooh, give me the cassette tapes. And I am not saving. No sorry, Bob. Derelict house footage. All right, cool. Let's go look at it. Let's go back down the steps and take a look at this video. What's up with the weird paintings? Okay. All right, well, let's go over here. Put that tape up in that thing. Let's take a look at this, Ethan. June 1st, 2017. Which used to be present day. But it's in the past. Of the past.
Ooh.
Calm that down, bro.
This guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey.
Craigslist.
I only work with professionals.
I am professional.
Make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo. That was 2 fucking years ago. I don't do ADR.
Man. You's a douche.
Hey, I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
You talking junk, my bro.
New plan.
Bruh.
We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do.
Yeah.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Nice, sewer gate. Another worthless fucking shithole.
Dude, if you didn't want to do the job, man, we didn't have to come over here, man. You didn't have to hire me, man. I want my $10,000 when we're done with this. That's how much you're going to pay me. You understand me? $10,000. Well, you want me to get the door, or who are you going to get the door?
Are we rolling?
Yes, yes, well, yes. Having trouble there, buddy boy?
Get out of the way. It's locked.
You're weak, bruh.
After you.
I know, right?
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Yes. Yes, it is. With an infection.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
You heard him, bruh. You are a substitute. Substitute teacher.
Sorry, Andre.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a
smells
shot of
delicious.
This.
Sure.
Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Marguerite.
They were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit!
Well, watch your step, bro.
I wore my good shoes.
Where you going, man? Where you going?
Oh,
where you going, bro?
Glad I had my shots.
I know, right?
This will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
You're ugly, that's what I think.
Andre?
So I'm going that way, man.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
I just said he went this way, dude. Well.
Where is he?
Well,
Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
Appreciate the compliment. I got you, man. I got our rear. Okay, I'll look back here. You look forward. Just keep pointing that flashlight that way, and we're good. You want to go through here? How about we go through the other door?
Did you hear that?
I did. Let's go back outside to our van and get the heck out of Dodge. You really want to keep going, man? Oh my gosh.
Andre.
Oh, God.
Where the fuck is he?
Get in there, man! I don't want to be out here by myself, man. Have you not watched Scooby Doo?
Andre, where are you, man?
Obviously, he's not in here. Oh my gosh. You want me to keep filming? Do you want me to keep filming? We really want me to keep filming? Oh my gosh. What'd you see?
What the hell?
Ooh. I forgot that was there. Oh.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Obviously not, dude.
Alright, new deal.
What?
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I mean, exactly. I mean, I don't know why we even bother with this thing, man. Derelict houses are not the place to be. At all. Ooh, nice butt. Oh, yes. Ass cam. I'm assuming... Hey, he's down there. He's right there, man.
You first.
Straight up.
Nice hero shot of me.
He's just standing there.
The
I mean, he's so, just standing there straight like Blair Witch style. I don't know. All right. How much further do I got? Okay, cool. Come on down,
what
man.
What do you see? What is it?
It's Andre. Hey, man, you okay, bro? Bro. Oh! You're not okay. You're not okay. Jack! My man! He's not a very good man. Anymore. Jackie boy, you a douche. And everyone knows you a douche.
Jesus.
All right, let's go on and click that thing, baby. I don't know who built this house, but who keeps building these houses with this like secret stuff? Like, do they like contract that? Like, where's the mechanisms? How'd that even open? Do they contract someone to build that? I'm trying to figure that out. You know what I mean? It's contract. Hey, you know, we want a house, but we want secret stuff in the house. You know, like secret compartments, this and that. You know, well, it's going to cost you about another $2 million. It's worth it. Ethan, be careful. I just said to be careful, Ethan.
Damn it.
Get up. All right. Ew, dry blood. Oh my gosh. Too much noise down here. Way too much noise. Okay. Right. Oh, there's some nasty water. Oh, don't drink it. Ethan, don't get it in your mouth. I can smell it. Oh my gosh. Ooh, so stinky. Ew, stinky water. Okay, let's just get through this, Ethan. Can you run? You know? A little pep in that step? Hurry up. Pep, 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 pep. Put the pep in step. You know, I always say that. Put that pep in step. Come on. Get under it. I forgot all about you, and you just got all that nasty water in your face. You okay, bruh? You got some stuff? I'll go get you a towel. Okay. Oh my. I believe y'all are missing. Bust through that door. Your baby. Your man's here. The frick was that? Mia! Okay, I'll come. Ooh, there we go. Oh my. All right, we'll put that down. Gonna get that. And let's bust it open. Bust it. Bust it, man. There you go. Get in there. Baby!
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
That hair.
You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Did you see the crazy in the eyes? You see that crazy?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Who you?
We
who
need
daddy?
To go now.
Who you calling daddy? The only person you know to call it daddy is me. And obviously you ain't talking about me. I'll be daddy's butt.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby.
Are you?
You've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah, it has. You see anybody? We're okay, we're a team. We ain't gotta worry about no noise. Okay, we're good.
What?
Girl, keep it going.
What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Okay.
I think it's this way.
Okay. Go. Oh, this place is disgusting. This is a very dirty place. You? Oh, look at all those shoes.
Mia, we have to talk.
Yeah, we
that
do.
Message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Okay.
We have to go this way.
All right, let's keep it going then. Keep moving, Mia. I don't feel safe back here.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Ooh.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Okay. Kick the can.
There. It's there.
All right. Well, enough talking. Let's go through the door.
This is it.
Okay.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Well, is it right here, I'm imagining? You ain't gotta push me out the way.
It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family.
What?
Now that you're here. another door here. I'm sure of it.
What are you talking about? Okay. Voodoo doll. Man, you got the heels and everything. Well, that's a cute little doll. Mia! I'm coming! Your man is here to save the day. Your man is out of here. I'm done, baby. No sorry, Bob. Oh, wait. I can't go that way. Oh, heck no. Well, I have no choice, but I have to go this way, Mia, so I'm coming. Okay, well. Give me that. All right, let's go up in here. Ooh, first aid. Well, I don't need first aid already. Well, I don't need two things of first aid. I don't like... Who's there? Okay. Oh, we got dead silent. Hello? You okay? Are you okay? You're breathing kind of hard down there. Mia, that's right. You're crazy. Oh. Crazy. Crazy. Oh. I forgot how strong you were, Mia. Been working out? Oh, no, you're crazy. You straight crazy. Oh, no, resist. Block it. Good girl for you. Back up, man.
Wait.
Ow. You psycho. You crazy. Back up. Oh. Come on, man. Ow. Mia, calm it down.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
Uh-huh.
Ow! Leave
Mia.
Me alone.
It's okay. It's going to be okay, girl.
I deserve this.
I don't think you do. I don't really think you deserve it. Okay, Mia.
The fuck are you, Mia?
Okay. It's gonna heal.
Cool.
You okay? Oh. God dang, you flexible. Get the axe.
No!
Back up, girl. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back it up. Back it up. Punch him. That's how you handle crazy. I love you, though. I love your crazy ass. Yes. And I'm gonna leave your crazy ass. So yeah, let's get the heck out of Dodge. Okay. Hello?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
Yeah, who are you?
My name's Zoe.
Hey, Zoe.
There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
Appreciate ya.
Go there. Now.
Appreciate ya. Man, that's a dirty phone. I want to put that... Oh, thank you, Mia. I'm going to need this. I was going to need this, right? about now, I think. Okay, so we need to go to the attic. And that's exactly where we're gonna go. Oh, but it's off. That's right. Oh, the fuse. I know where to go. Right over here, baby. Yeah. Open it. Bust it. Clack, clack. There we go. Boom. Oh, I still got some food. Nice. Okay, well, let's keep it moving. Mia, I'm prepared this time. Alright. Let's keep moving. Alright, let's go through here. And here we go. There we go. Perfect. No.
It's okay. It's okay. It's
See, that's like the definition of crazy right there. Look at it. Look at her. What she got behind your back?
You shouldn't have done that. It fucking hurts.
That doesn't hurt. You ain't gotta be like that, Mia. You ain't gotta be like that. All right, get it out, Ethan. Get it out. Ethan, I need you to get it out. Okay? Get it out faster. Okay? Please. Out of there. Come on, come on. Come on! You okay? All right, witch. Oh, at least they're gonna finish you off because you were gonna be a dead man.
I promise. Must burn it all down.
See, this is what happens when you mess with crazy. You lose an arm. Oh my gosh. Like, Ethan, I think you may want to get that checked out. Maybe. But you're just like squirting blood all over the place. Can't write my name. I can't write my name. Oh, okay, whatever. That'll be dope. All right, let's go. Yes, give me that. Forgot about that. Give me that.
Ooh. Okay, fine.
Yeah, he knows what's up. He know what time it is. Let's go through here. Clack, clack. Go through here. Give me that. Yeah, I already know. This is a boss fight, so let's go on a stock up. Ooh. Give me that. Okay. Anything else anywhere? Why'd they tape that up? Anything else? Nothing? Okay, cool. We ready. Ready. We ready. Eyes ready, girl. Eyes ready. Back it up, Ethan. Turn it around. Just come over here. Just, you stay away. That's all I know. Stay. Come on.
What are you hiding?
Why am I hiding? What do you think? Come on, bust it! Fuck. Back up, girl. Back up.
They're relying on me.
Come on. Oh, they're relying on you? I'm riding these bullets go through that skull of yours. Come on. Oh. Whoops, I missed. Crap. Ah! Run. That hurt, didn't it? Kick her! Kick her right where it hurts! Sucker!
The core must be destroyed.
What? No. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at?
It's up.
Run away. Run away. Good. I don't need you. I don't want your help either. You suck.
The core must be destroyed.
What core? I don't know what you're talking about. Block it. Kick her. You suck, Mia. You suck. Oh, heck no. She's crazy. You could just open the door. It's not like it was closed, Mia.
No. No, Joy. The core must be destroyed.
What core are you talking about? Block it. God, I missed.
Please.
Ah, gosh. Which way are you coming?
It all has to come down.
Kick her away. Crazy beyond belief. Man, I keep missing. I don't want to give you my help, okay? Oh, I'm out of bullets. Come on, Mia. Kick it! Ah! Run away! Cool. Come on. Charge. Kick her! Ah! Good God! I got no more healing. I'm about to die.
No choice.
I'm about to die. I don't love you, though. I don't love you. I don't love you, Mia. Look what you did with my arm, Mia. Like, what do you think? Do you think I'm just gonna love you and come back to you? Oh my gosh. That's what happened when you date crazy and marry crazy, man. Golly, man. Where'd I have to go? I don't know, I can't go in here. Alright, let's get the heck out of here.
Welcome to the family, son.
What's up, Jack? You had to punch me that hard, man. All right, so that is where I'm gonna leave this episode today. It's a good little intro, finish off Mia, and then head to the actual meat of the game, you know, the actual Baker family. So I would appreciate if you would go down there and hit that subscribe button, you know, so you could tune in for the rest of this series. I plan on going through the entire Resident Evil 7, including the DLC. And of course, go ahead and hit the like button. And if enough people like it, I'll probably keep doing the Resident Evil series altogether, especially Resident Evil 2 and 3, which I have not played Resident Evil 3 yet. The remake, that is. Then again, out of all the Resident Evils, I never played the original 3 for that matter. So that's actually going to be new, kind of. So, hey, there's that. If you don't mind, leave a comment down below what you thought of the gameplay. I know it's just the intro, but hey, tell me what you think about Resident Evil. You know, the entire series, movies and games and all. So, it's your boy Kenny G. I do hope all of you guys stay safe and healthy out there. And of course, stay away from all these derelict houses, okay? If it's an empty house, don't go in because you probably is going to die. Adios, amigos.